Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix app blocked to protect your device. This happens when you sideload an app. If you are someone who sideload apps often, you are going to get to this problem where you can't install an app. To tell you, this app requests access to sensitive data. This can increase the risk of identity theft or financial fraud. So this is Google Play Protect trying to block the installer from installing the app in your device. But if you're 100% sure that the app is safe and you want to install the app, I'm going to show you how to fix that in this video. So first of all, you open your Play Store and click on your profile. Then you go to Google Play Protect. Here, you're going to see an option to turn it off or pause it. I recommend you pause it so that it will turn on by itself after some time. When you pause it, you can now go back and install the app you want to install. As you can see right here, the app has been installed successfully. So that's how you fix this issue on your Android device. That's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.